This is just my theory on time travel. I believe all time exists at the same time. I always go back to the example of Jesus on the Mount of Transfiguration, where Elijah and Moses and him were all there at the same time. All time exists. Just ignore the background. Just listen to the information about time travel, and it's very interesting. Hey, humor me for a minute. Imagine time, like this wall right here of product is like the barrier between two time periods. I'm standing in 2020, so to speak, right here in this area. And in order to do time travel, a bridge opens up like this, and you walk through it into 1982. This is 1982. This is the back of the wall. This is just a theory that way time travel exists. Just my theory, just a thought. Do you get what I'm saying about time travel? Like both times exist at the same time, 1982, 2020. Just using this example, just ignore the background. 2020, the bridge I'm standing in, 1982. Time does exist at the same time everywhere. All years, everything exists at the same time.